Today, we take a little drone tour of Norwich Hospital. Its original name was Norwich State Hospital for the Insane. It started in 1904 on 100 acres and around 90 patients. At its peak, it was over 900 acres and over 30 buildings, many of which connected via tunnel. In the late 40s and through the 50s, the patient population grew to almost 3,000. New buildings continued to be erected during this time to support this continually growing population. After 1972, the hospital's population began to shrink. And this was because of decreased admissions and increased discharges. So it wasn't a big surprise when in 1996, the hospital closed its doors for good and now sits abandoned. At the end of 2017, the Mohican tribe purchased the property and plans to develop a portion of it. Pay close attention and check back often to see what happens to this historic insane asylum. Till next time, be safe out there.